Antonio's wife, Gabrielle, is in trouble with the cartel. If we extract her, she might be able to help fill in some of the gaps in our knowledge about the cartel.
We're moving. Stay behind me.
Ya pues, vamos!
You wanna check this spot out for intel?
Hang on, I'll drive.
I knew I never should have told you anything. They're going to burn me alive because of you.
No one's gonna hurt you. Promise.
It wasn't always like this. When I first met Antonio, he was a sweetheart. He used to write me letters. No one writes letters anymore. But he did. I made fun of him for it. It doesn't seem so funny now.
Drug money changes people.
This life changes people. The only way to survive is to have eyes in the back of your head. Eventually, you stop looking for me.
You've got another chance. You can start a new life. Shit balls. You guys ready? Fire.
Ugh, opening fire on these fuckers. Got no tangos on my radar. Take cover!
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales a su obra. Ataque y destruyan al enemigo.
¿Qué chingados espera? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enviar de ser banda.
Fucking hell!
Cartel Sicario is going to the fight.
Whoa. I got eyes on a big fucking house.
Welcome to Shady Beauty Queen. We should drop in and say hello.
Bowman says she's in Peru at the moment. Business trip. But a little recon couldn't hurt.
You're never gonna see Antonio again. Ever. He's on his way to a prison in the United States, where he will spend the rest of his life. For the next 70 years, he will stare at the same walls, he will piss in the same toilet, and he'll have the same conversation with himself until his brain finally breaks. Life is over for him. You, on the other hand, have choices. If you want, you can leave right now. Of course, we both know they will kill you before you even cross the street.
What if I don't know anything?
Look both ways before you cross the street.
Cooper.
getting a position. I need to get to a better position. Target acquired. Standing by. Roger. Target acquired. I have a shot. Engaging. We're clear over here.